नमस्कार, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी रीड दिस चैप्टर एडेप्टेशन फॉर ब्रीदिंग क्लास 5 सब्जेक्ट साइंस। ऑल एनिमल्स नीड एयर टू स्टे अलाइव। ऑक्सीजन इज ब्रीदिंग इनटू रिलीज एनर्जी फ्रॉम द फूड एब्जॉर्ब बाय द बॉडीज। दिस ऑल्सो रिलीज कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस which is then breathed out. Different animals have special body parts and help the exchange of gases. Most land animals have lungs where the exchange the gas occurs. Gases occur. They breathe through the nostrils or small holes on their head. Elephants have nostril at the end of the long trunk. Nostril is small hole on their heads. But birds have opening at the side of their beaks. These animals have substance called hemoglobin in their body. Hemoglobin carries gases throughout the body of the animal. The blood of insects is not red. It has no hemoglobin. In the bodies of the insects, fresh air is not carried by bodies. There are opening along the bodies of insects carried called spiracles. These opening heads to the network of air tubes spread throughout the body of an insect. The exchange of gases occurs through the walls of this tube. Fishes have slit like gills as their breathing organs. Inside these slit on their head are very fine gills, filaments that are richly supplied with blood. As the fish swim, water flows through the gills where the dissolved oxygen is absorbed. Also, whales, dolphins live underwater. These are not really fish. As these animals breathe through air lungs, they have to come up the surface to breathe. The whale has a single opening called blowhole. On top of its head, the whale comes to the surface and make lungs. Huge hunting as it exhales. Earthworm breathe through their most skin, my skin. When the frog and underwater, they absorb oxygen through their skin. When on land, and they use their lungs to breathe. Tadpoles are young frogs, however, breathe their gills. Some very small microscopic animals are unicellular. These animals have no spiracular breathing organs. These animals have no specialized breathing organs. As their entire body is made of only one cell, these animals breathe through their cell walls. Amoeba are examples of such animals. Adaptation of eating food. All animals need food to grow and stay alive and healthy. Different animals have different eating habits. As animals cannot make their own food, they need to find to catch what they eat. The different animals have adapted by having special body parts according the food they eat. Herbivorous animals eat plants matter. Most herbivorous and land animals have strong incisors still in the front of their mouth to help them tear out grass and leaves. They have strong molars and grinding teeth at the back of their mouth. Herbivorous land animals need strong legs, do not only roam about for finding food, but also they run away from the predators. The giraffe has a special adaptation what makes should it find to leaves and branches no other herbivore can reach. This because it has long legs and very long neck. Butterfly has a long proboscis which it used to suck out of nectar from flowers. Birds like pigeon, sparrow and hen which pick at grain have short stubby beak. So you will read this chapter very carefully. Adaptation for breathing and adaptation for eating food. Namaskar.